first of all, what people, I believe, have to focus on, obviously, it was a great fight. I mean, it was one of the most action-packed fights we've seen in recent years. I mean, think about it. I mean, these guys delivered. The action was incredible. You know, both guys landed bombs right from the start to the final bell. It was an incredible fight. I mean, these guys really threw down. What was atrocious was the freaking 118, 110.
I mean, right?
What the hell was she thinking? It was crazy, but it was a close fight either way. I can see how this fight, yes, could have been a draw or could have, you know, I actually had it 7-5 for Canelo because right. I really felt that he did win. He did win the first four rounds. You know, where he was making Golovkin miss and he was right. pop-shotting him a few shots the first four rounds. Yes, I believe that Canelo did lose the middle rounds. The last three rounds, I mean, Canelo freaking was throwing bombs left and right. Golovkin was coming forward, but with his face getting pot-shot every single time. So, I mean, look, it was a close fight. It was one of those fights where, yeah, I mean, there's human error involved, obviously, but that 118, 110 was just, I mean, it was crazy.
Do you think that judge should be suspended or punished?
I believe the commission is taking action.
They have, yeah.
And that's exactly what I want to see. The commission is taking action, and I believe they are going to suspend her, which obviously she made a mistake or whatever it was, but as long as the commission is taking action, then I'm good with it.
If you like what you just saw, videos, great stories, and crazy photos, we've got more like it every single night on TMZ Sports on FS1.